Grey Flannel by Gribaldi Clavakimble Ferro. A dressage offspring with international origins, an eye-catcher for the big dressage arena. Grey Flannel combines three exceptional basic gaits with a brilliant type, expression, and a masculine look. At the end of 2013, he completed his 30-day test with clear focus on dressage. Grey Flannel was consistently used in his first breeding season in 2013, and we are excited to look forward to his first crop of foals in 2014. His sire, Gribaldi, was the champion stallion of the Tricana Stallion Licensing in 1995 and was internationally successful with Edward Gull. In 2008, he was Tricana Stallion of the Year. In the KWPN breeding, he produced top horses such as the World Cup winner Painted Black with Anki van Grunsven, the Grand Prix winner Sister de Jeu with Edward Gall, Peter Pan with Beatrice Ferrer Salad, Pasternak with Kobe van Balen, Girasol with Nadine Kapelman, Jardin Fairfort with Patrick Kittel, and last but not least, Tortillas. The dam sire Clavakimble was successful in Grand Prix classes and produced, amongst others, the well-known sire Havidoff, who himself succeeded in international dressage classes. In the third generation, the pedigree contains the genes of the significant sire Ferro, who became silver medalist at the Olympic Games, World and European Championships, and is as one of the most successful dressage stallions of all time. It follows the Holstein Farn, who is famous in Dutch breeding because of his outstanding son Nimador and numerous international sport horses. The pedigree is completed by the Tricana Doruto, who became a world-class sire in the Netherlands and produced, amongst others, Ideal with Johan Hinneman and several Olympic dressage horses.